This is the end of our last day here, day 5. We're trying to finish up some more tar paper up on the top and also cleaning up right now. It's about almost 4 o'clock. That's the need. Alright, let's check out the interior. There's Peter and Boo. It's been raining, so you can see the ground's kind of muddy. Probably be careful here. There's Kelly. We put up the hurricane straps today while it's raining, since we're limited to inside work while it was raining. This Kelly's finishing up a few more nails, try to get a few more nails done before we head back home.
Well, actually, I want to put my life first. My name on the wall.
Oh, nice. Which verse would it be?
1 Corinthians 10:13.
Nice. Well, let's see through these beams over here. There's Tommy and Kaj cleaning up.
One of those clothes. Oh
my dying out up top. Come on in, man. Just look out for me. What is out in here? That's Craig.
Oh, hey. Well, this is our last day, and we've wrapped up pretty much, except for a few overachievers on the roof. And it's kind of sad to go after a whole week of working on this house. And a lot of good memories and a lot of bonding that took place as a result of the work we did here. It's hard to believe that someday a family will be living here, and that we'll have the privilege of knowing that we were able to help in a small way through the 5 days we were here. It's been a great week, and we hope to do it again next year. God has really blessed us and allowed us to share in this joyous